Got a corner lot on Dogwood Drive. A year old truck and a 9-to-5. Comes home at night to a pretty wife with a baby due. He'll sleep in on Saturday, cut the grass if it don't rain. After church, he'll watch the game and have a beer or two. And he'll stand up when he hears the anthem, and that won't ever change. He's still a soldier, his blood runs red, white, and blue. He's put away his gun and boots, but he still believes the American dream. To his last breath, he'll always be a soldier. Couch for the news at 10, he'll see those places that he's been, and when a brother falls, a part of him does too. And if they call and needed him back off,